And this is Christmas, that God loved us so much that He sent His Son so that we might believe in Him and know life everlasting. This is Christmas. This is love. This is joy to the world.